Another one of Niece's boring parties.
Hang on to your hooks, guys. Now we're going to look at my acorn collection. Oh! Who can bark? Why can't I throw a fun party?
Niece, how's your party going?
Fine. A slumber party.
Maybe you aren't quite ready for the special job I had in mind.
Special job?
Yes. I must go on a short journey tomorrow, and I'm expecting Prince Delby to arrive before I return.
Prince?
As a future chiefess, I wanted you to greet the prince with a welcoming party.
Me? I don't know.
Don't worry, Teacher Bus. Nisa will throw the best welcoming party this village has ever seen.
I know you'll do fine, Nisa. Good night.
Good night. Tara.
Don't worry, Nisa. I'll help you. Now, we've got lots to do. Wicket, you're in charge of party publicity. Steve-O, you're in charge of entertainment.
Okay, Latara.
And I'm going to turn you into the perfect hostess. There. Nisa, you're a new Ewok.
Yeah, but which one? Can't I just show the prince my acorn collection?
Boring. Now keep...
Tasted the best he'd ever seen. One day he came storming off his rock, said we tried to poison him with our stock. A foolish idea, we did no such thing, but he sent us from our homeland just the same. He cast a spell to keep us on the move. If we ever returned or fell into a groove, the rocks would rise up like they did today and chase us all around till we made our way. So that's our tale of regret and despair, and that's the reason why we can't stay here. But we've adapted, we've become the best entertainers from here to west of the west.
I've heard of this wizard. He's always been a jolly sort. This sudden change in temperament, I don't quite understand.
Something caused him a lot of pain, and he thinks it was the Jindas.
Father, can't we help the Jindas return to their homeland?
Logray,
perhaps there is a way. I must think about it. I must think very carefully.
The Jindas are very grateful that your tribe has offered to help. I hope your magician knows what he's doing.
It is very dangerous for Logray to interfere with another wizard's spell. Yet the Ewoks wish to repay the Jindas for their help. Or at least try.
Hey, Wicket! Why don't you just use the lucky stone you gave Nisa?
Are you ready, young Tebow?
Yes, Master Logray.
Your power is strong with the forest creatures. Remember that. Thank you, young people.
Oh, the forest is safe. Venture forth, pilgrim. You've done it. You've broken the curse of the Jindas. Do you need an agent?
How come you're not praising your lucky stone, Wicket?
I traded for that stone because I wanted to. And I gave it to someone I like. Not some greedy Ewok who tried to get me to trade for something they wanted.
Huh? Your troubles may not be over quite yet, Mr. Bondo. I'm afraid the Rock Wizard won't give up that easily.
What can he do? He's just a rock. Who dares to fool with my...
Those are the bugs. They're a vicious brewing gang.
What?
The mission is a forest.
Look, they got Nita. Quick, after them.
There's no homies with us, chickity baby.
I thought the Jindas had caused my pain, but I don't really lost it too.
Where'd you get it?
From a trader in the forest. He said it was a lucky stone.
Well, perhaps it is, since I am no longer in pain. The curse is off.
You mean?
Yes. The Jindas may return to the life they once loved beneath my fortress.
You did it!
Don't forget, we had a little help from my daughter.
And the stupid little rock?
I'll handle them.
Hey, that's my party cake!
There. Everybody hide.
Hey, look here.
Yeah.
Hey, right. Hey,
all right. Party, party, party.
Let's go.
You write on Latara's cape, Wicket.
Big party at the Duloc Swamp that way. Come on, everyone. We better get back.
What a disaster! The real Prince Shelby will be here any moment. My father's gonna be so disappointed.
Well, the least you can do is change back into the gorgeous party dress I made you.
No, Latara. I've been thinking. Maybe it's not such a good idea for me to change myself. My parties may not be that exciting, but at least I like
them. Nita!
Oh, boy.
There you are. Prince Delby, this is my daughter, Nisa.
Nice to meet you.
I ran into the prince on my way home.
I'm sorry I missed the party, princess, but I stopped to gather some new pieces for my acorn collection.
Acorn collection? I collect acorns too, you know. Well, there's no accounting for taste. Would you like to see my collection? I've got a very rare blue acorn. And I...